This is a willow oak. This is the first tree planted in the Milliken Arboretum. It was located up by the customer center. We were about to do an addition to the customer center in 1989. We relocated this oak out here. It's about that big around at that time. This is the number one used oak tree in the Milliken parking lots and along the roads coming into the complex.